Because I have more than one.
Oh, yeah? Who do you like to play big with?
Yeah, I like to play with my cousin. He's very strong, and he almost can beat me. Mm-hmm. Because he knows more than me.
Okay. Well, what are you going to keep doing? Maybe you haven't beaten him yet, right?
Yeah, because I never ever fight him before.
Well, then you don't even know if you do.
Yeah.
Do you want to show us that little other Star Wars guy that's in the box? And you could have flashed him out.
I already showed everyone this.
I'm not sure it was so fast, though. And why did you bring that guy?
Because I liked that one.
Oh, sorry. And who's your favorite character in Star Wars?
Darth
Vader's your favorite?
And then he's supposed to be a good guy, but he turned into a bad guy. And then the similar guy, his name is Kylo. That's
yeah.
His,
I don't know. I need to brush up on my tell us about this fun picture.
This is my first one.
Yeah, did a lot of family come to celebrate? You look very happy. It's a happy picture.
And then 10 more days.
I know. Well, more than 10. You made me nervous because remember I told you and Riley had the same birthday? It's a little more than 10. When you said 2 weeks, I got a little panicky. So
my daddy said it's 10 more days.
Maybe you're having a birthday party.
Love, why don't you put these things in your backpack, but they have to stay in your backpack.
It was after Ethan.
Go ahead and put them in.
Wait. Let's talk about it first.
It was after Ethan.
Our friends get to tell you what they learned about you.
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry, love. Maybe Ethan can tell you about this stuff at recess.
I learned about
Let's give Ethan a round of applause, please.
for a moment think that that's funny. Because if it were your turn and somebody was doing that, I don't think you would think it was funny. Right, Milo?
Okay, I'm going. Don't be
Ethan, can your robot, can we turn the volume down on your robot? Can you just